story. I can tell it all about the mountain boy and illegal alcohol. Daddy made the whiskey, suddenly broke the law, and when that engine roared, all that highway thunder rolled. Sometimes up at Asheville, sometimes at the sound, the revenue herd is chasing, but they couldn't run it down. Each time they thought they had, his engine would explode, and he'd leave them right there. He said he'd sail on Thunder Road, and it was thunder, thunder, oh, Thunder Road, Thunder Road's an answer. The boy lightning was his load. Shine to quench the devil's thirst. But all they thought they get of the devil got him first. It was on the 1st of April, 1954. Thunder ran said, we better make that run no more. He sent 200 agents a cover in the state. And then he rode, he tried to take the getting insurance mate. So his daddy told him, make this run your last. The engine's filled up in gas. Don't take any chances if you can't get through. I'd rather have you back than on all that mountain dew. When it was thunder, thunder, oh, thunder, oh, thunder was his engine, and like lightning was his load. Shine to quench the devil's thirst. All they saw to get it, but the devil got him first. Roaring out of harm, revving up his men, he shot the gap that comes from the chapter made it bell. The G-man was behind him, roadblocks up ahead. That mountain boy took roads, and even angels feared to tread. Just outside of Knoxville, on the Kingston Pike, it was just outside of here that they made their fatal strike. He left the road at 90, that's all there is to say. The devil got the moonshot and the mountain boy that day. And it was thunder, thunder, over Thunder Road. Thunder was his engine, and by lightning was his load. Trying to quench the devil's thirst. With all they swore they'd get it, but the devil got it first. No, the law, they never got it, cause the devil got it first.